Doggy doggy.
Hey, how's it going?
You want to venture with us?
Hello.
What are you guys doing?
We're traveling through the Nether to do epic stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Crazy adventures.
Yeah.
I'm afraid,
I was just kidding, man. Perfect. Perfect, I was kidding.
You were kidding? Okay. That's fair. How are you guys doing today?
I'm doing good. I'm working on things and things are happened. I did really well in Valorant today. You'd be proud.
You couldn't make me play Valorant if it was to save my
Thank
life.
You. Dude, you, fucking Valorant. We were
you
talking
couldn't through... pay me to care, Foolish. You couldn't.
I'm not okay, Quackity. Really? I not, want you to say okay, I ended my stream and then Quackity joined our voice chat and we hung out. Quackity. Mm-hmm. You said something distinct last night, and I don't even think you've heard me say it, but what do you remember what you said?
About Valorant? No, yeah. I don't think
you
so.
Said, I swear to God, he said it completely unprompted, and I swear to God, I didn't tell him to say it. He, in the voice chat, just out of nowhere said that Valorant is ruining Twitch. And I've been saying that for literally the past month.
Oh my gosh.
I've heard you both separately say this.
Valorant has more of an eyesore to me than Lamanberg. I'll say that. And trust me.
Yeah, listen, literally, I'd rather walk through the prime path. I'd literally walk through the prime path and look at all of Captain Puppy's shitty ass habits on.
Listen, Foolish, you can't pay me. You cannot pay me to care about Valorant.
Dude, turn around,
really?
Foolish.
Not like you wouldn't even if it's something I enjoy, you wouldn't just like be
Hell
happy
no.
for me. You wouldn't just be happy
Hell
for me.
Hell no. Well, if the Valorant company said, Quackity, we want to pay you to care, I might care.
So
I
you could be paid to care.
The right part. Yeah, I guess. Okay. I could. You're right, yeah. But other than
Not
that,
Puffy
oh my
slander,
gosh.
Guys, I'm kidding. I wouldn't say that if I wasn't cool with Puffy.
Oh, get him.
Oh my God, you're taking a shot from me, right? You're going to take that?
Yeah, okay. No, it's fine.
I don't even have a fucking sword, by the way.
You should, like, Quacky, you should, like,
do oh
like,
my
a,
God!
Like a watch party. Like a Valorant watch party.
A Valorant
no,
watch
we,
party?
Because we came up with an idea, remember?
A fucking Valorant sleepover, more like. what do you mean so watch party? What are we going to watch? Valorant?
You just, like, you,
come
like,
on,
commentate
man.
On, like, pro gameplay.
Oh, I'd yeah? do that. I'd do that for sure. I'd do that. I'm not even kidding. Because I'd be like, oh, wow, this guy really did something different and peeked the same wall that everybody peeked. Holy shit. But he just has a faster reaction time, so he wins.
You could commentate things like that for everything if you choose to, though. Like, you could, like,
no.
dumb it down and make fun of everything, like, if you want to commentate.
That's not true.
Okay. So you think Valorant is dumb, too, Foolish.
No, I didn't say that. I just said, like, you can slant, like, you can,
oh,
you can
wow.
slant
Nobody,
it differently.
Still, nobody's as good as Tens, by the way. That's what my commentary is going to be. Guys, look, Tens is still better significantly than everybody. Wow.
They lost, though. They didn't even, like, win the last tournament.
Yeah, because it's one person on a team of five. I said he's the best. I didn't say his team was the best.
What? Man. Carl, it seems to me like you're keeping up with these Valorant matches.
To be honest, I will say, credit where credit's due. It's the same, it's the same as League
Carl.
Of Legends. I'm just going to say, it's the same as League of Legends. I think, you know who we should leave to stream Valorant? People that are professionally good at it.
Oh.
Same with League.
Ooh,
I think there's other on like the casual. I feel like there's good to have like casual parts because like not everyone like it's like more like you can like relate to like casual gameplay and just like oh like you know what I mean.
Man really said who can relate.
Foolish, I'm gonna be honest with you, man.
Yeah.
Just drop the whole nice streamer thing and just tell us how much you hate Valorant.
I just don't
yeah,
like
you tell me all the time.
Forcing,
you always talk
forcing
about
you to play. Is it sapnap?
It's, no, it's just I just I just like it's just fun. I don't know. Like I enjoy like competitive games. Okay, I enjoy like a game that I can try to like, grind out and stuff and like and rank up. Okay,
all
right.
Right
now Valorant's the one.
Toontown
no,
is
not,
a grind
that's
fest,
not competitive
bro.
Enough. It's not competitive
us
enough.
Three?
Yes, it is.
Yo,
yes, it
us
is.
Three? Screw it. Us three are gonna do an entire like alt like it's gonna be our new thing. Oh my God! Wait, I don't even have fortune. I'm Silk Touch.
I don't have a silk touch shovel either. I only have one silk touch shovel.
You want a grind fest, Foolish? Invest
your
time into Toontown.
Can you drop a under chest? I might.
Listen, that game's getting like maybe 3k players a day. We start playing it, we can bring it up to like 6k.
But like, I just feel like that's not like a game I can picture myself like at this point in my life. Like, no, I can't fix it.
Okay, then give it to me. What are you doing, asshole? Give it to me. Jesus Christ.
Like, I guess.
Yeah, that's true. I guess a hunter such as yourself would not fancy a game full of animals, right?
Wait, that's what his name should be, Hunter.
Yeah, 100%.
Wait, he could absolutely be named Hunter.
Oh my God, he could. Your name could be Hunter, dude.
Your name could easily be Hunter.
Oh my gosh.
Like unironic, like I kind of like feel you, like I could be
I have an idea. If you change your name to Hunter, if you legally change your name to Hunter Foolish, I'm going to gift you. I'm going to buy you a Ford F-150.
I'm not even joking. Changing my name.
The offer is always in the table.
Okay. Why are you being a jerk about it, though?
I'm not being a jerk. I didn't like say that you're a fucking idiot. Shut the hell up, Quackity. I just said I'm not going to
really. Now you did, right?
Well, now I did, but like. But that's different, though. Like, I'm just saying, like, I wouldn't change my name for an F-150.
Dude, I have a candy crush on you, man.
I have a candy crush on you.
All right, I'm just going to follow you around and pick up one of you guys.
Yeah, that'd be good. Then I'll just go like crazy. So
are you
like,
getting any?
Like, yeah. I don't know. Like, it's like, what game am I? So, and I was talking about this with Carl. Like, if I don't play Valorant, like, what game should I be playing?
We literally just said Toontown. To be fair, like, that's not even kidding. That'd be an awesome game to stream.
That's not like what?
No, that could be something like fun, like stream, like. But like, that's just not something I would play like every streaming.
You've literally never seen Toontown.
What do you mean? I've never seen Toontown. I used to play Toontown.
If you don't think that's a grindworthy game, then you clearly have never.
Okay, obviously you can grind out the game, but I meant more of like I like games like on a competitive level. You grind out like I.
That's pretty competitive. Listen, I know a lot of people who are max laugh, man. All right? They're pretty competitive guys about their laugh points.
The PvP aspect of it is just not...
137 is not the cap for laugh points anymore. So.
I didn't know that. Like, are they still updating the game?
Yeah, Field Offices just came out. You know, I'm not sure how much... Yeah.
Like, I feel like that's more ridiculous that you're trying to convince me to play Toontown instead of Valorant right now. Like, listen.
I know the owner of TTR personally. Well, not personally. I know him. I know him, and he's telling me, and don't quote me on this because it's totally not
on the personal level. Or yeah,
he said they're making as competitive as possible. That's it.
Okay,
you
guys, we're gonna play.
Literally sound more ridiculous than me. I'm sorry. Like, they're trying to convince me to play Toontown instead of Valorant. Like, that's
all right. No. You know what? You know what we can play competitively. We're all gonna download Fusion Fall. Okay, the Cartoon Network MMO. Do you remember that?
No,
I don't.
Look it up. It was like crazy. Wait, dude, lightning just struck. Yeah. It's definitely not gonna strike a second time.
That's a myth, by the way. It can strike the same. It can.
No.
It's a myth. No, I was listening to a weatherman yesterday. That's a myth.
Okay, watch. I'll wait right here.
That doesn't mean it will or like the chances are high, but there's nothing about like it can strike in the same place. That's all I'm saying.
Dude, I'm waiting right here now. Thanks a lot.
Okay, and there is a chance that like, you know, if you sit there for hours and hours, like it will strike again at some point, but it might take a while.
Where are you? Where'd you go?
What the heck? I don't know. I'm just been digging. Wait, I need to get to a flatter area. This part sucks. I'm like it's like cliffside.
You still haven't answered, Foolish.
Answered what?
You gonna play competitively or not?
Toontown?
Yeah.
That is ridiculous.
How
you
do you
can't...
play Toontown competitively?
Thank you.
Wait, what?
They're trying to
grind
convince
it
me.
Out.
Okay.
How do you play Toontown competitively? I don't get it.
No!
Are we crushing it?
Oh fuck!
No! We should be together.
We're back.
Yeah.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
God. Why the fuck you got like a nuclear code machine on your fucking wall?
What are you talking about?
Forget about it. I don't care anymore.
This is literally us off stream. Like, we might as well just pretend Foolish isn't streaming. Like, we're off stream.
Yeah, just do whatever.
Every time your girl hear my song, yeah, turn her right into my hole. She shake her ass through the eye roll.
Fine, I'm playing a Nav song. Nav will never copyright, right?
Holy. What is it? What is it, Carl?
Carl's going crazy. Look at him. He's going crazy.
All right, that's it.
Look, Carl doesn't give a shit.
I'll stream.
Yeah.
Crank this. Yeah. Louder.
It's as loud as it goes, bro. I don't know what you want from me.
Here it is.
Ready?
Look at the coral. Come solo, I'm just swerving through my ends. I'm so bad, I just forgot who I am. Pull me up before and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again. I'ma break every box they try to put me in. I got a lot of enemies who used to be my friends. Pull me up before and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again. I was sober for an hour, but I'm rolling up a bean. Now the drugs, they give me confidence, I'm saying what I mean. Now the Zannies help me slow up, the Lena help me speed. Now ballin', yeah, I'm ballin', I won't hit it if she be. Now calling, yeah, she calling, your bitch got me on the speed. Now driving through the wrecks, I look at faces, don't see no smiles. Just bring me in the six, who can I trust, I'll never know.
Jump, 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 do it,
but I've been on
just lay on the couch, lay on the couch, fuck it, lay on the couch. Okay, I'm off the balcony, go.
Always stay 10 toes down, driving through my city.
Holy shit,
driving solo, I'm just swerving through my
hands. Oh my god, he's doing that.
Did he jump? Did he die?
Jump,
he's bleeding all
the floor.
No, he's fine.
He's open, I feel like myself again. I'ma break every box they try to put me in.
Oh, he's looking, he's fine. He's popping up again.
It's okay. Wait. Roll me up before and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again. I remember being a kid, my teachers told me I wouldn't be shit. Diamonds on my pinky look like water, make me seasick. Awesome. Never had no house, so no one broke me on some free shit. Did it by myself, so why the fuck would I do a remix? His bitch gave me top, don't want the pussy, he can keep it. Money and my power, fuck respect, cause I don't need it. Driving to the west, I popped a bean and now I'm speeding. There's some people in the six that diss me for no reason.
Just
sending shots, they send.
Holy shit. Do a flip.
Carl, I got you.
Okay.
Stop that ceiling fan with your hand.
Carl, I got you. Ready?
Doesn't look like your hand, pal.
Carl, just stab the katana into the wall.
Yo, I'm gonna kill this beat real quick.
Holy shit.
Hey, I mean, like, it is what it is. I'm zipping on red, I ain't talking Nina. She said I am mean, I can be meaner. Who the fuck is this bitch? You leave me on scene. Now she wanna fuck with me and fuck my whole team. She won't put some pussy on me. I'ma make that bitch square medicine on me. Double cup with xylophone. Little bitch don't have time to phone. While I'm in the studio,
it's
spinning balls
awesome
on this microphone. Your bitch on me, that's absurd. Doing homework like a nerd. I am flying like a bird. Ha, 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 ha. Gucci socks with the Crocs. Gucci
this
socks.
This is a wrong. This is a song.
All right, fine.
Come on.
I'm just trying to. You're like going for it.
All right, Foolish. You want me to stop or you want me to keep playing? Songs?
I mean, like, I feel
I
like
I can't believe Foolish didn't like watch me jump off of my fucking balcony.
Did I miss that? No, I didn't see that. I saw you. I saw you.
Did
flip
you show
off.
It on like, stream?
No.
You jumped off the balcony and then jumped onto the couch.
Should I have done it again? Like, would you do it again?
Not right now, dude. It feels wrong. That feels wrong.
It wouldn't be like that was like authentic. Now it's not authentic. He's like faking it.
Are you saying you want Carl to fake content?
Dude,
yes.
That is what Foolish would do.
That is what I would do. As long as you don't get caught,
I should have concert whenever he was at like whatever the Minecon or whatever they were at. I don't even remember.
Minecon.
You should have seen him.
Yeah, Dream was there.
I was there.
I
actually
was. Alright, I guess.
Okay, I wasn't there, but you were on camera, so.
I guess like it's over.
I mean, it was a good run, like to be fair, like
3 months.
Yeah. Back. Yeah. Anyways.
Yeah.
And pop, phone this money can make a night. How night? How moon rocks are still locked. After 12, we hit the gate and flood the spot. 6 of them and thighs. No lights, this ice, it blames. Thugs at the mall, we buy whole thing. Big gas, it's lit, propane. One hit, one touch, the flame.
Know that you niggas never like me.
No one's jamming to the song. Do you guys not know the song?
Put on Lonely by Speaker Knocker.
All right, fine.
Look, put on Let It Go by Disney.
I mean, like, no one even likes that song anyways. I mean, I don't know if that'd be, like, really the best one.
Yes!
It's the speaker knockers.
Holy shit.
Started out with nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. All I wanna do is count commas. I had to make a couple bands for the come up. Got kicked out the house, I had
no option.
I was going through it with my mama. Jugging and finessing, had to play wrong. Smoking weed, dodging feds, cause my head
hard.
When I dropped out, I said, fuck all of y'all. Imagine pulling up to your school in the best car. I was born in
the world. I just took a bitch,
that's what that cash out. If you went from broke to rich, quick, brag,
to a star, yes, we meant to have your money, but I had to.
Started out with nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. Ha 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 ha. You mad or nah? Fuck nigga, don't want war. Them things go rah rah rah. These stocks don't get no love. My pockets is on large. I'm swimming in the guap. I got gold all on my watch. My bill costs one of your checks. I'm throwing all this money like bread. I know I'm making girls so wet. I know the pussy nigga upset. I'm winning, I'm winning you. That's no false in them scoops. You broke, never make no moves. I be making movies, no Tom Cruise. Started out with nothing, I was hungry. Now
fine.
All right.
I really liked this song when I was in high school.
Yeah. You found out your girlfriend is a thot.
I found out my pen out in the top floor. Still the same person, I just shot more.
Wait,
I have to leave.
Why?
Because it would be disrespectful.
Oh, I see. I get it. No, it's fine.
If anyone would like to leave with me.
It wasn't fucked up, but now it's fucked up.
Losing my back, back to back. Ran away, P and the diamond strings. The shit to cap about. We don't even snap. The dream girl calling me and I ain't calling back.
You owe me money if I get banned.
Money? How much? Yeah. Money? Hardly know her.
That, I feel like that didn't even apply. Like that didn't even.
Well, Callahan is actually, he has all my money, so if you
okay,
get Danny,
okay, I can just talk to Callahan then about it. That's fine.
Yeah, Callahan will take care of you. So.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
I mean, I probably won't get banned anyway. Like, there's no chance, but like, hypothetically, like, if they weren't like a fan of the music that was played, then like,
why would they not be a fan?
Well, no, obviously they love the music, so you're right. Like, I don't know, like, really what the problem would be.
I delete your VOD.
Nah. I mean, maybe. Like, it's not like a bad idea, but.
Go into hiding.
Just go into hiding, like change my Twitch, just full reset.
Yeah, you can
petition
be smart
for
gamer.
Sinap to play Chase Atlantic.
I can smell the tension all the way here. I can see it, I can smell it, I can detect it.
What's it smell like?
Smells like teenage spirit. Boom, boom, boom.
Oh shit.
I love you, Foolish.
Bye.
And then there were zero.